Michigan Governor Gretchen Whitmer is set to deliver her State of the State address. The address will be held in the Michigan House chambers in front of a joint session of state lawmakers. Whitmer laying out her proposals to lower costs, continue investment in education, expand access to affordable housing, and boost the state's economy. Whitmer's address is tomorrow at 7 p.m. We'll be streaming it live on our website, WNDU.com. New developments, the city.